of her eyes than any pleasure exists between the seams of her thighs. The skin upon her cheeks rivals perfection on riverbeds and mine peaks. Adolescence has no presence on the canvas of her complexion, and the only contradiction to this natural splendor is with her mouth surrendered, with lips as full as a stock. And to compliment them properly, I really could not. Ideas of self-respect and subtlety she follows. Her religion, I expect, is where she gets these morals. Unlike other girls, she doesn't give in to sin or broadcast her virginity as frequently as a BB pin. Wool, silk, cotton and fibre covers the beauty on an insider. Whether a shirt, blouse or a buyer, she can look mesmerising without being destined for the hellfire. They're subject to change. A lack of respect and tightening of lips causes love to rearrange. So I search for inspiration to continue in old conversation between me and you. What I did, it wasn't right. Girl, my words were strong, but yours could bite. Once, twice, three times betrayed me. What you meant could have been clear in HD. But to see her cry still brought a tear to my eye. Because Plato can philosophize in beauty like yours. Physicists wouldn't be able to create laws to calculate your many flaws. And what can heck still be so flawless? Music is the only form for us. You are the passion in poet's eyes, the power to make him fantasize. If you thought my old words were beautiful, then they'll make these glisten, make a decision. Tell me you believe in my beautiful vision. Religion helped reinforce my vision of asking her to be my wife, the ultimate decision. She can target my dreams with perfect aim and precision. But despite the pain that her love brings, it's simply relative to the passion which begins. For you, I'd feel the fire, embrace the sins for your love and desire. Your voice is a mixture of comfort, warmth and charm that cannot spark conflict or ever cause harm. It can make someone see peace in war, wealth in poor. That is why your words I adore. So listen to these clearly, I will repeat them time and again if you can't hear me. This is what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna forever remain faithful to you.